We see you online, fam. What up? I see you in person, fam. What up? Man, it is so good to be here today. I do have exciting news to start off with. So if you're watching online right now, you're getting all sorts of links to all sorts of wonderful things, and it is so easy for you to participate in our weekly worship opportunities. In-person fam, it is now as easy for you. We've been working so hard on this. We now have our online bulletin. So, whoop, I'm just clicking all sorts of stuff because I'm so excited. If you have our church app, you can click the second banner that pops up. It says weekly worship opportunities, notes, and more. And it'll take you on a quick little link to ptc3.com/news. So if you don't have the app, you can open up your web browser and go to ptc3.com/news. It has links to every single thing you could need. It's got our opportunity to give prayer requests, sermon notes, links to all the weekly worship opportunities that I'm going to talk about. So I'm trying to make it as easy on y'all as it is on our at-home family. Also, I keep winking at the camera that they see online, so y'all don't think I have like a facial tic or something. Just wanted to clarify because I watch myself online and I look very awkward, so you're welcome, family. All right, first up, thank you for being here today. If you are here in person, we are so excited, and we would love your RSVP for next week. There are two ways that you can RSVP. You can go to ptc3.com/RSVP, or you can text us 21-000 and just let us know how many people are coming. Especially as we move closer towards the holiday season with Christmas, Thanksgiving, all of the best parts of the year, we want to make sure that our church family is safe and connected. So please let us know. We're not checking names at the door or anything. It's just to give us a heads up to make sure we have enough seating, cleaning supplies, all the good stuff to make church as safe as possible. So thank you in advance for that. Next up, feed the need. Y'all, we kicked off our stock the food pantry drive last week, and y'all showed up, and I'm so impressed, especially with getting to the grocery store and getting in here. Things are so chaotic. Our church family really showed up, but if you're not able or not comfortable going to the grocery store or not able to be here in person, there are a few different ways that you can participate in our Feed the Need food pantry drive. You can give through the app, or you can give through Venmo or Cash App. All that we ask is that you make sure that you say something about food, feed the need, what have you, in your gift. All of the donations that we collect online are actually going to purchase turkeys, birds, what have you, for our Thanksgiving meals. So we would love your participation in that way. Next up, we have our annual congregational meeting that George just so wonderfully spoke about. It is going to be Wednesday, November 18th at 7:30 p.m. This year we are live streaming our meeting to stay as safe and connected as possible. So on Wednesday evening at 6:30, we'll kick off C267, which is our deep dive into individual books of scripture. And then at 7:30, that will turn off and we will start our congregational meeting. It's a great way for everyone who calls PTC3 home, no matter where you are and how you're connected, to learn more about our budget, the amazing things that God has provided for us to do throughout 2020, and then get us prepared for 2021. So we would love to have you participate. You can log on either through Facebook, and if you like us on Facebook, you'll get an automatic notification when we go live. Or you can go to our website, ptc3.com/watch online. You can just click that button at the top of the website, and it'll direct you to a screen. It'll pop up automatically. You don't even have to do anything. So we've tried to make it as easy as possible for you.